Hello and welcome back to another episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 2021. In the last episode I played a quick tutorial and then I took my first job. Again today we're going to take another job, and hopefully we'll be a bit quicker today. Now I can remember some of the controls. We'll take this one. Why not? It doesn't matter to me. Poor brick. List provided. You know. Oh God. We need to. Said move the car to the first ramp. Let's go. Lift you up one. There you go. Let's have a little look what we got to do with this. Right. So, ABS pump, brake caliper, let's mark them so we know where they are. I do like that this game has now, like, so when you mark it, little tip for anyone else who's playing, if you mark it, it shows it where it is on the car. So like for example, somewhere in here, like we can see where the parts are, so we can see that's the thingy. That's the wheel. And then, oh, somewhere up here. ABS module, and it's this part here. So the ABS pump was the one. So we'll take that off, but it looks like we've got to take this off first. ABS module, take off the ABS module, and then we can take off the ABS pump. Slipped off the controller. Right, and then we can ABS pump, and that was one of the parts. Right, and then if we go into here, inventory, ABS pump. I just want to actually. No. Come out of this. Just want to check. So, ABS pump. Just double check that it was definitely that, you know. Yeah, so that's fine. And then what we'll do is we will inventory, and then we'll add that to the shopping list. It's one part to the shopping list. Right. And then, so, I think the other part was down here. Uh, There's only a few parts still in this car, so it should be pretty quick. Yeah, so we need the brake disc ventilated, and to get there we have to do this. Oh, that needs a little loosen. Brakes are terrible. Another screw up here. And there we go, we can get to this ventilated, and then we come here. I should just add this to the shopping list automatically. No. Brake disc ventilated. Add to shopping list. There we go. And then I just wanna. Right, and then one on that side and one on this side, so shopping list. And then, oh, around here. So it was a brake caliper that needed fixing. So we'll come up here and just the brake caliper. We'll add that to the shopping list. And then we'll go to the computer. Off we go. Computer. Main shop. Open the shopping list. So that's not in here. We only need one of them. Then Breath of Calipar, one of them. Shopping list, ABS pump. Oh, it was ABS pump. Right, close. No. Clear search. So what I thought it had been. Definitely not in gearbox add-on shop. It's not in there, is it? Oh, it is. ABS pump. There you go. Okie dokie. Alright, let's go back. We want two part mounts. Yeah. Pads. Oh no! Cancel. Because we don't want to put that caliper on there. Right, caliper. That's it. Because it was the good one over there. Tire on. There we go. That one's done. And then here. Then again. Oh. Again, this is a part mount. Brake disc. Calipers. Brake caliper on. No. Done the wrong one again. That one. Get that one on. And then we'll go around the other side. Around the other side. We want to go. Oh. Part mount. Oh, no. Brake pads. Brake caliper. Okay. Better put the wheel back on. That's that one done. Just the pump now. Did I have to go from underneath? Because I can't begin to remember. Hoping should be all the parts done. Let's just double check. Excellent. And finish order. Woohoo! Right, we've got level 2, so can I now, where was that? Wasn't there either. Ah, it was in the toolbox, wasn't it? Runner, renovator. Sure. That costs too much money. So, do we want to be able to renovate? Ability. Let's do this first and see if we can yeah. So now I don't know where. That's the spring. Yeah. Being nosy. All right, now it's actually my carriage, isn't it? No. So, where is my workbench? Is this my workbench? don't necessarily want the radio on. Okay. There we go. How do you go to repair? Okay. I'll open that. So where do you go to repair stuff? Maybe that was a bad... Oh, what's that? That's just the phone. Oil drain. Fuel box. Right. Bit hell, I guess that's under here, isn't it? No. Oh. Definitely now need to unlock this. So, I guess what's next is get another job. Shall we get another job in? Get a sports car in. Let's get the sports car in. Let's lift you up. Lift you up. Let's see what you need. Is that it? Wow. There is nothing to fix on this. Okie dokie. Nice quick one. Oh. Windshield. Where's the coolant then? Found windshield. Oh, is that it over there? Coolant reservoir. Do this first, additional tools, and then you want the drain. You have to go back. Nice bit of fresh coolant in here. There you go, that one's done. And chill reservoir. Nope. Additional tools, drain. And then that one, part unmount, do that one, fill your ride up, the things you have to do. Oh, overfilling it, that's alright, you know, that doesn't cause issues at all. Go back to the shopping list, finish order. Nice. Right. Next job. I should probably save the game really. Just in case. Alright, next job. Lovely mini. I do like that there's a lot of stuff to unlock in this game. Alright, let's lift you up. Let's find out what's going on. Oh! Alright, what does she want? Oh my god, belt, rubber bushing. Blankford. Okay. Right. Oh my god, like a poor car. It's a mini. Okay, so literally an engine strip from here. Let's double check, belt, hello, camshaft. Okie dokie! And then some rubber bushings, which I'm guessing. Alright, so let's start this. Engine. What have we got first? Mm. I do them from underneath? I'm in cover first. At least the timing cover's nice and easy to work from. Why can't you do the engine cover? Well, I've got to take this completely off. Surely I haven't got to take that off first. I think you have to come from underneath the car first, don't you? Oh! I don't know, I'm just taking bits off. Wait a minute. Take manifold. Where's the other one then? Why can't I take this off then? Do I have to drain the fuel? Right, well that's a part I have to take anyway. Take the fuel cap off first. No. Oh. Oops. What? Still don't tell me. I think I have to come from underneath, don't I? But I can't, surely not, take the top of that off. I think I do. What? This one's going to be frustrating, I know it is. So, Paul Carr's going to get stripped down, I think. Going to get fairly stripped down. Under half this. Yeah, I have to take off the whole I will get there. That's what I wanted. The rubber bushing. So what can I honestly turbocharger accessible from the engine bay? It says it's accessible from the engine bay, but I couldn't. Oh, what do I need to take off first here? See, it says the timing cover is accessible from the fucking engine bay. Oh, frustrating this one. Bring it down. Definitely bring it down. Right. So. But I don't understand what I need to do. What? So I can't undo that, but I can't see why I can't undo that. Can't take that off. Alright. Need some coils. Oh. This is what I was trying to get to. Oh. And it wouldn't let me. Hey, all right. lovely long job. So, that one's completely gone. Another one looks good. Why? Is it this first? So, yeah. Still can't see how I get them out yet, but I'm sure we'll figure it out in a minute. Can't do that. It's them first. But surely not. Copy this first. Surely I ain't. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, I kind of lost that. Nah. I couldn't do that one. Don't need the other one. This looks like that needs doing as well. that's all good. And then everything else was here, I think. Oh, right. Oh, dearie me. This is a very long job. So, let's see what we got. Oh, some parts not discovered. Okie dokie, I see. Don't like that you have to keep coming here. Belt tensioner, brake disc ventilated. Guessing they come out here. We're gonna start discovering parts down here. Bushing out. My guess is I've actually found another part. No, still a couple of parts not discovered. Okay. Here, because come round here, take off these wheels, this wheel. Is that wrong? Must admit, playing with a controller is very weird. Take the caliper off. She wants all the brake pads done anyway. Take off the brake disc. That rubber bushing done as well. Go on to the other wheel, the other front wheel. Oh, the front wheel. Because it looks like there's a couple of bits down here. These might be my two parts that really see anything else there. Let me drain the steering pump first, don't I? What's that on the thingy? Steering. So we've got an arm. Brake pads. So, right, we found every. Why can't I? Someone. Mark that. Okie dokie, I think we found everything here now. So. Yep. Oh, grab a quick drink, I think. So, we have go to our inventory and start buying these parts then, I suppose. Yeah. Hold on. Let me think. So the cast hiatus. Right, yeah. So to break this ventilated. Oh, hang on, that's in the fucking... car parts. Right. Buy them too. One belt tensioner. Right, close. Brake pads. So, brake pads. We need four. Yep. And then right, that's four cam gear and camshaft. So can't be under the tune shop, surely. It's got to be under the main shop. Yeah. Okay. So what are you? Yeah. So I have no idea how. What we need. Hang on. Let's so we need cam gear. Oh, there you go. Alright. Cam. Gear. Yeah. Oh no, cam gear 14. That one, isn't it? Alright. And then camshaft straight 4B. Yeah. Okay. Then idle roller A. This one, idle roller A. What else? Ignition coil. Just a standard one. Oh, hang on. Oh, I'll double check that, but yeah, just a standard one. Oil filter, it's gonna be under the main part. Four rubber bushings. Now, I'll tell you what would be nice, right, is if from here you could add straight from the shopping list. Yeah, like, you go like that, and you go, add shopping list. But, as it's not, so we need a serpentine belt, and a spot, and two spark plug. So, 14B, okay. Close that, back in here. But now it is, oh Christ almighty, I might have to add this one to the shopping list. Close this. Go here, go to inventory. We want a cert belt. Add that to the shopping list. Come back here and then open the shopping list, and we wanna open the shopping list. There you go. That's that one, and then spark plugs is what we want. Spark. Oh no, that's gonna be on electrics. A spark. No? Oh, helps if you spell it right, doesn't it? SP. There you go. We want two of them. Right. Let's start. I should have all of that now. We want to go into thingy mode, I suppose. Yeah. Wow. Yeah. These back on. The rim back on. So good. Better get paid a lot of money for this one. There you go, right, let's come off that one. This is the easy part. Now I've got to remember how to put back the engine. Because I really didn't have a clue. And that was very, very tricky. Very tricky indeed. So, that's it. We're going to move around now to here. Because I do want to... this on first. And then I want to come back here. Why do you do that? Lovely. Come away from that. Work on this side. I want to do this one first. Break this back on 8%. Brake pads back on. Brake caliper back on. Boot screws in. Right, we should have four wheels on the car. Let's check the job status. Brilliant. That is all now. Alright, let's go attack this engine, I guess. All the four wheels are back on. So, go into mount mode. Cancel. Get these on. Right, I want to do the spark plug. That's in there. Right. Engine head colour. Alright. Can't see. Hmm. Alright. So, just before we do anything else, so we got do I need another one of these, I think. No. Alright, so that needs to be new. We'll change you to new. Good. Oh. Just oil filter. Anyway. Because I took these off for no reason. So better put them back on the car. That's from under the car. Right. Don't ask me why I took half of this stuff. And that's it. I think, apart from that, right, let's go put this car up. Oh. Mount part. So, oh, right. So everything here. Done. Right. I've already drained the oil. So we can put the oil on. Now it is. So that's that done. Okay. Okay. We're on to the other task now. So coolant reservoir. Additional tools. Drain. Time to completely drain that. Lovely. Lovely. This one done. We are getting there. Again. There you go. Right. What else? Coolant. Go here. Coolant. call them, I think, the brake servo. Brake fluids, and then power steering fluid. Okay. This one, this little tools drain. Oh, nearly there. How much do I make? I hope I make a lot on this one, because I need to buy stuff. Right. Power steering. Where's power steering? That's the ABS. There's a part missing here. Looks like. Lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly. Right, I need to find this part. Power steering. Maybe. Right, let's just try something. I don't normally have anything to do with it, but I think it's calculated that there's a part missing. I'm going to take one fold I hadn't put on. Thought there might be a few bits. There you go.
So
right, we all done? Apparently we're done. Okay, we're not quite done because there's another suspension arm. I thought there might be. I think that's it. Right, now let's try. Timing chain. That's from above, isn't it? Yeah. Lots missing. this, I need to bring that down. Oh, I'm terrible. Right. Yeah, all of this here. Nearly there. Right, maybe maybe that's it. Just over a grand on that. Jesus, man. Right, thank you very much all for watching this video. Hope you enjoy. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. There's other videos over on the right hand side there that you might like to watch following on from this. And I shall catch you later. Take care.